Oh my god! Wow. I was not expecting that.
Congrats, buddy.
Thanks, man. You look
something special
you look,
for you.
You
always.
Look fucking great.
Oh, well, wow. I'm going to wear it all night.
And
so.
You trimmed for me, too.
Well, yeah, you should see the downstairs.
Holy shit. That was good. That was good. That was good.
Dude, how about hilarious. A kiss now?
Georgia, write me up and all you hurt you. In my arms, let me hold you. I'll never let you go again like I did or used to say.
Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should continue through the years. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is being with facing the world together. Forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit of joy. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is not looking for perfection in each other. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor.
Georgia. Write me up and all you hurt you. In my arms, let me hold you. I'll never let you go again.
I feel like a celebrity.
It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow old. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is establishing a relationship in which the independence is equal, the dependence is mutual, and the obligation is reciprocal. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner.